Hello, we are back with another cosplay try on video because I impulsively buy cosplays. So the cosplay that I impulsively bought was Yor from Spy X Family, because I'm getting back into anime and Spy X Family is really adorable and I love it, and I love Yor. This is her like red sweater casual look. I mainly bought it, I bought it recently because I'm wearing it out to a cosplay outing with my friends, which I'm going to be making a video of, so get ready for that. But we are going on a cosplay outing and I wanted to dress more feminine and not do Sophie again, because I feel like I've dressed up as Sophie so much recently, just because it's such an easy cosplay to get into. So I bought Yor because I really wanted to do an anime cosplay, and also because I think Yor's outfit's really cute, so I wanted to try it out. It was surprisingly hard trying to find a Yor cosplay for plus size, which like I can't exactly tell if that's super surprising or not, but it was very difficult. I have no idea if this is gonna completely fit me. That's the gamble. So let's open this baby up and see what's inside. Okay, so I got both packages from outside of the bag. So yeah. So these are her earrings that she wears, which I'm very excited for. I'm too much of a baby to get my ears pierced, so thankfully these are clip-ons, so I'm able to wear them. I just opened this package and there's a rip in it, so I'm praying that there's not a rip in the costume or I might cry. So that's where I'm at right now. So this came with a few things. This came with a skirt, like her red like cardigan thing, the black like bandeau, black tights, and her headpiece. I have black tights that I wear for Sophie because I know that those fit me. I'm not sure if these will fit me. I'll try it on to see just for the video, but I'll probably wear my Sophie ones just because I really like them. So yeah. So here is the headpiece. Just by how this is wobbling, that's a little worrying for me, but I'm hoping that it won't be too bad. I'll just make sure to bring my sewing kit with me just in case. But once it's on my head, I feel like it should be fine. I'm gonna assume that this is like the bandeau that goes around your chest. So that's what it looks like. I got the size, I got a 2X in this costume, which was the biggest size you can get. It says in the description that there's a 3X, but it wasn't an option, so I did a 2X. Here are the tights. They're pretty stretchy. Pretty nice, pretty stretchy. They feel very soft, so maybe I will wear these. To the main event, which is the actual sweater itself. Oh, there's the skirt. Okay. There's us. So this is the skirt. I'm like actually really excited. Oh, it's okay, cool. It's got elastic. I'm actually very excited. I am not normally excited for like skirts, but this cosplay is just so cute. It's just so cute that I'm like actually really excited about it. This is what this looks like. It smells normal. Sometimes I'm worried that like these cosplays are gonna smell weird. I don't know why. Luckily it's all like this elasticy, like the stretchy fabric. There's only like a few things that I'm worried about, which is like the length of the sleeves itself, and then how big the sleeves are. I get a little worried about that kind of stuff. But I guess we'll try it on, see how it looks, see how we feel. Hopefully everything fits. I'll probably cry if it doesn't. Hello, I put the costume on. So, I'm wearing the earrings. They obviously fit well since they're clip-ons and they're earrings. This is actually pretty nice. I just kind of slipped it over my head. I think it'll look a lot better when I do the wig, which I have in a package, but I still need to figure it out, style it, do whatever I need to do with it. This is actually so nice. Sorry about this, but this is so nice. Like, oh my gosh, the sleeves, it actually like, it's like comfy and I have room in it, which is so nice and so surprising. So this is the back. Yeah, it might like fly forward. So like if I'm doing something, so maybe, oh, here we go. So maybe I'll like pin it, but it is the most comfortable cosplay. Oh my God. You don't under, it's so comfortable. My whole thing is being comfortable. And I'm pretty sure in my three previous ones, I have said how comfortable this the cosplays are. This is literally, I'm wearing a sweater. I'm wearing a sweater. That's it. It's so nice. Oh my God. This is like the perfect Sunday cosplay at a con. The perfect cosplay. Not only does it look like normal clothes, like I would not be embarrassed walking around in public with this on. I would 100%, I would wear this out. Going out with my friends, I'd wear this out. Is that bad? No. I stand by it. I'd wear this out. The tights did not fit. The tights, I put the tights that I already own on to kind of get the full like aesthetic, the full look on. So, but that's the only thing that like didn't fit. But other than that, I'm like kind of living for it. I love it. I love that. The like this like shirt cardigan, I don't exactly know what to call this, the top is longer than the skirt, and I am a I'm a tall and long person. I've got a lot of torso and it's still longer than the skirt, so that's really nice. I really like that. I think this will look even better once I put the wig on and just everything on, like makeup, wig, and everything. I think it'll be so much better, and like this makes me so excited for doing Spy X Family stuff, for making content in it, for walking around in cons in it. Like this, it's so comfy, and like I would change out of my uncomfortable cosplays to get into this cosplay. That's how comfortable it is. So 10 out of 10, would buy. I mean, the only two things are these little buttons on the sides here are really wimpy. They're really wimpy. So if they pop off, I could just sew them back on. That's not that big of a deal. And then the tights are a little small. Since I have the wig, I have not unboxed that either. This is my styrofoam head. Yes, it does have a face. That's all I'll say about it. Here is the wig. This wig should already have the updo styled. I do not have to style it that I know of. It should already be completely styled when it comes to that. I think my main things will be fixing. Okay, just on this. Like, I'd probably straighten these. I am gonna straighten those. It's not a probably. I am going to straighten those. Is there a net over this? There isn't. What? I was expecting there a net to be over the updo. I might add my own net to it. But honestly, I think it looks really good. I'm very excited. This is what it looks like in the back. I'm sure once I like, it's been in the box for a while, so I think once I put some like hairspray on it, I'm gonna brush the like bangs out and you know, style the bangs, do all of that kind of stuff with it, fix it up a bit. That's kind of it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you guys have a good night. Bye.